Hi.
Now, we've all seen these try not to laugh challenges on the internet. I say fooey. The only challenge that really matters, try not to spit out your water challenge.
I think the judges will think that my voice is unique. Kind of sounds like maybe Paul Robeson or maybe Eddie Vedder from Pearl Jam. My specialty is anything that's low.
When as low as in Egypt's land, let my people go. Oppressed so hard, they could not stand. Let my people go. Go down, Moses, down Egypt land.
I don't know if I've ever said this, but this guy sounds like he's singing in slow motion.
Let my people go. Go down, Moses.
Making me yawn.
And say, Pharaoh, Pharaoh. Let my people go.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the sponsors for today's video, Lords Mobile. Stay tuned till the end for a big giveaway. But first, some exciting news. Lords Mobile is collaborating with the epic movie, Kung Fu Panda. Download the game now to get this exclusive limited time offer, Dragon Warrior Castle skin. And if you have never played Lords Mobile is the classic strategy game. Step into this epic 3D simulation full of wonder and chaos. Build your city, build your army, and use your best strategy to defeat your opponents. Show them who the real Lord of Lords is. But the strategy aspect of the game really envelops you. There's just so many ways to win. In fact, you can even play it at your own pace, being that most of my time is spent editing. I can play the game at my own pace. If I gotta take a dump, I'll play it there. You can play it anywhere. Needless to say, my favorite aspect is the 3-minute tower defense mode. And it's also Lord Mobile's 6th anniversary. And as such, if you download the game using my link in the description, you can win a $1,500 cash giveaway. And there's also a might ranking where the player with the most might will win $300 cash. See, it pays to be mighty. And since you're nifty, every player is gonna get a $350 gift pack for Lords Mobile automatically offered to you once you download the game. So download it and win!
It's something about the girl that just makes my head wanna twirl. Oh, you got me want to tell all them other girls. There's nothing else better on this world. The moment I seen her, I was in shock.
I forgot to introduce my puke bucket. Okay, his singing was pretty bad. This is not serious. He's doing this intentionally just to take the piss. No one is that naturally out of tune. She's like, help me. The only award this is getting is the participation ribbon. That Raw Productions. Oh, that's Raw, all right. Oh, boy. He got his stool pushed in by stool.
Ladies and gentlemen, Wonder Stool.
I don't freaking know. Oh man. That says it. It's that singer from American Idol.
Oh.
Do you see that one guy?
Got it!
Yeah, that was a lot of height. Mason rules that air guitar! Oh, he's already got another guitar. It's all good, I knew this would happen. If this happened, like, a minute sooner... Here's your guitar back.
That's the second time that's happened.
Bad news.
I was right. I think Buddy needs to invest in strap locks. All I could think during that was, this girl thinks she's in a black metal band. Put some corpse paint on her? Bruh. I just want to see him fall one more time. It was fun. Raymond, this is a marching band, not a trip over nothing band. That I didn't need to hear in slow motion. That I would rather hear in no motion.
Bottoms up.
At what age is it? Sorry. At what age is it not funny to see someone fall anymore? You see where I'm going with this? Like, how old is Madonna? You know, like. Like, she. I hope she had her life alert on. Next to her, she's gonna have, like, an acorn stair lift on the stage. You know, it wasn't even really her fault. If we play it back, not for my enjoyment or anything, just to prove a point, They pulled her off. The devils pulled her off. Like a virgin. Ah! Bah.
Major Lee, the baffle kid. Composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Okay, can we be honest for a sec? That first note would make Rob Halford jealous. I think this guy might be the best, worst singer ever. Whereas, like, with the right direction, he might actually be good. Like, what's with the whole, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah.
Some people might call that a mini stroke.
She tied you to a kitchen chair.
She broke a foam and she cut your hair. I'm froze.
When your car just won't turn over.
Oh, come on.
We're gonna vote right now. You need 3 yeses.
What an
asshole. It's gonna have to be a no from me.
It's a no from me.
Actually, you know what it sounds like? The Cowardly Lion singing Hallelujah.
I heard there was a secret code.
What did that security guard ever do to you? Peg him in the back of the head with your guitar. Frickin' rude. That hit him in the head? That actually hit him in the head, didn't it? Oh, good thing you saw that coming.
Throw the guitar. Throw the guitar. I have a phobia that Yannick's gonna throw his guitar at me.
You know, I really hope my improvisations do something for you.
So when you're waiting for the next attack, I'll throw my guitar at your back!
I'm done. I need to get more water. Here's a guitar. Here's Yannick.
Fuck it!
Just to let you guys know, I'm winning so far.
Oh, damn, going to YouTube.
Bleh.
The Iron Maiden concert experience from home. Boy, I sure am thirsty. I do have to say that stage fall was probably even more graceful than Madonna. This is a huge concert. What's that Las Vegas dude? Newton? Fig Newton? No, Wayne Newton. That's who that is. I didn't know Wayne Newton can't tap dance for Wayne Newton on the floor. Well, it would appear that I won. I didn't spit. May have peed a little, but no spit. I'll tell you though, a couple of them almost got me. Stool sample? Yeah, I almost cracked on that one. The first guy? Oh man. So since I didn't spit, that means you have to subscribe! Only if you want to. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.